as you can see, we don't have much room. We don't have much room. But I want the kittens to be comfortable. So I think, let me get them a nice travel home. So I figure, why not? These are little temptations. Bottled water. Yeah. Let me try to get them used to how they're gonna travel when traveling with us. Only the best for my kids. Not too much water. Not too much. Just a little bit, because then it spills, you know. But yeah, bottled water, of course. She's asleep, but yeah. I'm doing this in the middle of the night. Oops, see? That's what I said. In a little bit, of course. We don't want to have the best of the best. I'm going to put it way back there. Put some temptations way back there. Leave the door open, of course. You have to be aware of the attack cats, you know? It's just what it is. But this is the normal playground where somebody's probably sleeping. Oh, where's he at? Not there. There, right. Well, here's what we got going on. Little playground. Obviously this one too. But every food imaginable. Everything imaginable. Temptations, they love this shit. But they don't really like the arms too much. Hey, they're a fancy piece instead. They don't really like this too much. I don't get it. They like this cheap shit. Friskies. They don't even like Bumblebee. But they'll put up with this shit, see? Here they already come. Alright, here he is. That was his hiding spot over there. Alright. See, the trick is to mix it up later. At first, you just simply put it in there. Just like that. And they can't resist it. But they sure do like that Friskies better. I don't get it. I don't get it. They like the cheap shit. They like the neon mix. But see, boom, right to town. No problem. He's gonna wait his turn. He always does.